losing Virginia. Second quarter, Terps up 7-6. Rowe pitches it to Brandon Ross, who takes it in from 7 yards out. He'd finish with 88 yards and 2 scores. Maryland up 14-6. Fourth quarter now, Terps down 6. Rowe finds Dave Steinbaugh for the go-ahead 12-yard touch. Maryland's up 27-26. Same score, 16 seconds left. Alec Vizinalik from 42 yards out. Nah, wide right, no good. Maryland hangs on to win 27-26.